Exothermic Robotics, building an inclusive community. Hello, we are Exothermic Robotics Club located in Redmond, Washington. Our story starts in 2006 when our club started competing as Team 3632 in both the VEX Robotics competition as well as FRC. At the time, our club consisted of one team with 5 members. Now, in Exo's 15th year, we have expanded to 7 teams with 5 to 7 members each, and are constantly persevering towards expanding our club and building a more inclusive community.
I was a part of Exothermic Robotics from 2016 until 2020. As the president last season, I worked hard to try and recruit members from different skill levels. And with Exo's senior freshman mentorship, all 8 of our teams were able to qualify to state last year. As an alumni this year, I continued that cycle along with other alumni members, and we came to help out around the club, and we hope to continue this tradition in the future.
Our club is run by a student board for students leading student structure. This structure allows us to better understand each other's ideas so everyone feels included. An exciting development in Exo's journey towards inclusiveness is that we allowed 8th graders to join this year when Exo was previously a high school only club. Because many schools in this area won't be having a robotics club or class this year, we are opening our club for them to pursue their passion for robotics.
I was very excited to hear that I could join Exo as an 8th grader because I want to challenge myself. And everyone at Exo has been very welcoming and helpful.
Although my school has a robotics club that competes in FTC, I decided to join Exo because of how inclusive and welcoming it is. It's been exciting working with and learning from students from different schools and skill levels, while also having the flexibility to create my own robot.
Although I felt very welcomed and included at Exo, I still feel like there could be many improvements made in gender inclusivity. There have been efforts to encourage many more females to join Exo, but they are usually not given traditional roles like building and coding. Instead, they are given roles like taking care of the engineering notebook and scouting.
Our solution to our current gender exclusivity issue is to reach out to more forms of media so more people can have access to our resources. This allows people, especially girls, to be more willing to join our club because it eliminates the outside pressure of attending a male-majority interest meeting. Last year, we created Exo's first ever website, and we are working to make it easier for people to learn more about STEM and our club through new features like an FAQ page and an announcement section on the homepage.
Exothermic Robotics has come a long way since 2006 in its inclusivity efforts, as we have members from several grades, skill levels, and schools. However, we will constantly be working towards building a more inclusive community.